You talk about love as if it were a business deal of some kind. Isn't the essence of love that it is above self-interest?
What would it mean to have love above self-interest?